Yes, students. Today I have defined you some example of maxima minima. Here we define the problem of Lagrange multipliers. Okay. The problem is find the volume of the largest parallel pipe that can be inscribed in the ellipsoid x square by a square plus y square by b square plus z square by c square is equal to 1. Yes. The solution of this can be defined as let x, y, z be a vertex of the parallelepiped, then it lies in the ellipsoid ellipsoid x square by a square plus y square by b square plus z square by c square is equal to 1. Okay, and phi x y z is equal to x square by a square plus y square by b square plus z square by c square minus 1 is equal to 0. Let us equation number 1. Let 2x, let 2x y, 2z be the length breadth and height of the rectangular parallelepiped. Okay, inscribed in the ellipsoid. Okay. Then the volume V, you can say that this is 8xyz. Let us this equation number 2. Now we consider the Lagrange solution. Therefore consider Lagrange function. XYZ, which is equal to 8XYZ plus lambda times X square by A square plus Y square by B square plus Z square by C square minus 1. That's clear. For the stationary value, f is equal to 0. This implies that differentiating this, that is 8 x 8 with respect x and y and z. So 8y z plus lambda times 2x. Yes, 2x by a square. Yes, this dx plus 8zx plus lambda times 2y by a b square. Yes, multiplying by dy plus another one is z for 8xy plus lambda times, yes, 2z by c square, and this operated by dz, yes, is equal to 0. This implies that, yeah, okay, therefore for all locating the coefficient of dx, dy and dz, we get 8yz plus lambda times 2x by a square is equal to 0. Yes, next one, 8zx plus lambda times 2y by b square, this is equal to 0. Yes, let us equation number third, and here we suppose that fourth. Yes, and so we get this one is equal to, again we get next one is 8, yes, xy plus lambda times 2z by c square is equal to 0, equation number 5. Multiplying the equation number 3rd, 4 and 5 by this equation by x, yes, and this equation by y, and this equation by z. Okay, and adding these equations, so we get 24xyz plus 2 lambda, multiplying this whole term, yes, this and adding, then we get 2 lambda x square by a square plus y square by b square plus z square by c square is equal to 0. You know the value of this is, yes, which is given is 1. So you get this is equal to 24xyz plus 2 lambda is equal to 0, or we say that lambda is equal to minus 12xyz. Yes, therefore from equation number 3rd, yes, from 3rd we get 8yz minus 12xyz and 2x by a square is equal to 0, or 1 minus 3x square by a square is equal to 0, or you say that x is equal to a by root 3. Similarly from equation number, yes, from 4 and 5 we get 8b by similarly from here you get a, so here you get b by root 3, and similarly from z you get c by root 3. Yes, I think you can calculate, and you can see as for the x you can get y and z. Therefore the volume of the largest rectangular parallel piped is equal to 8 xy. So substituting the values of here, that is 8 a b c by root 3 root 3 root 3, that is you can say that 3 root 3. Yes, you have clear it. This is the problem for the Lagrange multipliers. By using the Lagrange function you can solve the problem. Okay students, thank you. Next video I have defined you some other examples of also Lagrange multipliers. Okay students, thank you.